particular fighter groups, which were largely stationed up here in Big Couture and in East Anglia generally, would be deployed. Okay, just removing some unexploded bombs from the runway. And then we've got Mark Kinson coming up with his A-10. A big round of applause for the Horizon team.
Yeah, I suppose.